According to the University of Sydney, more than 1 billion mammals, birds, reptiles and hundreds of billions of insects have died in the Australian bushfire of 2020. Ecologists feared some endangered species were driven to extinction. 18.6 million hectares of land were burnt to ashes. Many people risked their lives to protect the animals trapped inside the fires. Thousands of farm animals were also killed during this event. According to NASA, the bushfires are estimated to have pumped 350 million tons of CO2 into the atmosphere. The smoke became another disaster. On January 1, Australia's capital recorded the worst pollution it's ever seen, with an air quality index 23 times higher than what's considered hazardous. 34 people lost their lives while the fires burnt down thousands of houses, whereas 417 people died due to smoke inhalation. Australia's Bureau of Meteorology has confirmed that 2019 was the hottest, driest year on record. Global warming has boosted the risk of hot, dry weather that's likely to cause bushfires by at least 30%. The country was experiencing one of its worst droughts in decades, and a heat wave in December broke the record for the highest nationwide average temperature of 41.9 degrees Celsius. As the world warms, these events will become more likely and more common. And it's not something that we are ready for. It's high time we start taking global warming seriously. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more such interesting videos.